The Global Trade Analysis Project, or GTAP for short, is a publicly funded project based in academia at Purdue University. At its core, GTAP is a network of researchers and policymakers conducting quantitative analysis of international policy issues, with the goal of improving the quality of quantitative analysis of global economic issues within an economy-wide framework. Founded in 1992 by Thomas Hertel, GTAP has become a common language for conducting analysis of global policy issues, leading to GTAP-based results being influential in decision-making around the world, in the areas of trade, climate change, energy, and the environment.
GTAP is a large global undertaking that's coordinated by the Center for Global Trade Analysis from its academic home base in the Department of Agricultural Economics at Purdue University. The center employs a team of faculty, staff, and graduate assistants with the mission of providing leadership in economic policy analysis by fostering collaboration to achieve better data and research outcomes. Guidance and base-level support for the project are provided by the GTAP Consortium, which unites members from government agencies, international institutions, the private sector, and academia. Members of the consortium are represented on the GTAP Advisory Board, which advises the Center for Global Trade Analysis on matters of policy, research, and funding.
The centerpiece of the Global Trade Analysis Project is the GTAP database, which is a fully documented and publicly available global database containing complete bilateral trade information, transport, and protection linkages. The GTAP database provides a snapshot of the world economy for a given reference year and is a key input into most contemporary applied general equilibrium analysis of global economic issues. National input-output tables that detail inter-industry linkages within countries and are complemented with bilateral trade and protection data, including trade flows, tariffs, export taxes and subsidies, and international trade and transport margins, comprise the core of the database. These IO tables are contributed by members of the GTAP network, who receive free access to the version of the database in which they contributed. If you're interested in contributing, either providing updated data for an existing table or data for a country not currently included, please visit the contribution page on the GTAP website for more information. A number of data sources are used when constructing the GTAP database, which in addition to the IO tables, are run through a fit procedure to make them consistent with a world accounting framework. These additional datasets, which feed into the GTAP database, as well as a variety of separate, satellite datasets include agricultural production and EU domestic support data from the Food and Agriculture Organization and Eurostat, respectively. Macroeconomic data from the World Bank's World Development Indicators. Services trade data from the International Monetary Fund via the Organization for Economic Cooperation and Development and World Trade Organization's Balanced Trade in Services, or BATIS, dataset. Merchandise trade data based on the UN Comtrade database. Protection datasets using tariff data from the International Trade Center. Producer support estimates from the OECD. And export subsidies from the WTO. Capital stock from the PEN World Tables. Energy data, sourced from the International Energy Agency and UN Energy Balances. Labor data from the International Labor Organization. And climate data, including greenhouse gas emissions and other air pollution data from the FAO and EDGAR database. Alongside the main GTAP database, the Center for Global Trade Analysis also produces a number of satellite datasets, a selection of which are listed. These datasets allow users to adapt the full suite of GTAP models for analysis of global trade and environmental issues. In addition to producing the GTAP database, the Center for Global Trade Analysis also oversees the development of open-source global general equilibrium models, including the standard GTAP model and its dynamic counterpart, GTAP-RD. The standard model is a multi-region, multi-sector CGE model that is a widely used analytical framework for trade policy analysis. On the dynamic side, GTAP-RD has dynamic features which facilitate the creation of baselines and long-term policy simulations that are critical for trade and climate change analysis. The center also maintains other derived models on special topics including energy, power, agroecological zones, migration, and dynamics.
While GTAP's most visible products are the database and model, there is little question that one of the key ingredients to its long-term success are the many events held throughout the years, where members of the GTAP research community engage, showcase their research, and gain valuable insights from their peers. Countless collaborative research relationships have been born from these events. Learning is a core value of the Center for Global Trade Analysis because it creates critical vibrancy, both within the center and in the GTAP network. The educational arm of the Global Trade Analysis Project is called GTAPU and provides a comprehensive range of courses tailored to meet diverse learning needs while striving to expand access and improve educational and career opportunities for network members worldwide. GTAPU courses help develop critical skills for independent economic research and connect individuals from diverse backgrounds and expertise. In addition to getting involved on the learner side, network members can also submit proposals to develop and teach their own GTAPU course. If you're interested in working with the Center for Global Trade Analysis to develop a course, please visit the GTAPU website for further details. If you aren't ready to dive into a GTAPU course, or are just looking for a few select topics to explore, consider checking out GTAP's YouTube channel for a selection of free training videos to get you started. Taking that first step to learning about the core of GTAP is crucial for further involvement.
Replicability is key in GTAP as it enhances the credibility and comparability of global trade analysis. On this front, another exciting offering in the world of GTAP is the Journal of Global Economic Analysis, or JGEA for short, which is an open-access, peer-reviewed platform for the publication and dissemination of innovations in applied general equilibrium modeling. The JGEA is an online periodical published by the Center for Global Trade Analysis. Is ranked in the best quartile of economics and econometrics journals by major ranking agencies, and is included in leading citation databases. Those interested in publication should consult the focus, scope, and author guidelines on the journal's website for further details.
The GTAP network has tens of thousands of members worldwide and is a virtual who's who in global trade and environmental policy analysis. If you're interested in joining this active research community, simply create an account on the GTAP website to get started. And consider subscribing to the GTAPL mailing list and social media to stay up to date on all things happening in the network.
If you're interested in learning more about the Global Trade Analysis Project, please visit the GTAP website for more information.